sun, giver of all life. The Mayans worshiped the sun. Then they disappeared without a trace. Don't let this happen to you. The fact is, if you spend time in the sun, you're almost certain to die. All leading medical practitioners have determined sun exposure causes cancer and heartburn.
I'm an expert. Going in the sun is as dangerous as smoking or living too near a nuclear power station.
Oh, no, not chemo again.
No, never again with tropocarcinoma.
Keep out the sun's dangerous rays with tropocarcinoma. It's a unique blend of coconut oil, zinc, aluminum, boron, magnesium, and other volatile metals to neutralize the sun's rays and form a chemical shield. It's just great for the skin and the IQ. Tropocarcinoma.
I'm a lifeguard and I love tropocarcinoma. I even coat my eyeballs in digestive tract. I'm white as a sheet and shooting blanks. I feel great about myself, and that's important.
A friend of mine asked me, why spend time in the sun if it's dangerous and you don't want to tan? And I just laugh and try not to think about it.
Tropocarcinoma. Give the sun a challenge.